I don't think a comedian should ever piss you off, especially the people that, let's say, go to a Dave Chappelle show. They know already what he's going to do. So you could have avoided Dave Chappelle and his jokes, and you go anyway, and then you get offended, and then you try to make his life miserable. I don't understand that. I don't think you should ever get mad at a comedian, even if he's taking shots at your guy.